Hello everyone, I am so excited to be here with you. This is What's for Dinner and my name is Jay Something. Let us take a look at who our first supermom is gonna be.
Yeah. My name is Sophie Ndaba. I do everything. I cook, I clean, I wash, I work very hard. That's what I do. Plus I'm a mom, so I'm an all-rounder.
Wow. First up, Sophie Ndaba, our celebrity mom. We, the What's for Dinner team, are on our way. Are you ready for some instant inspiration? All for the love of flavor. Get ready now, get ready now, get ready now. Cause no longer shall you ask it. No, no longer shall you wonder. So we've just arrived at Sophie's house and I'm feeling a little bit nervous because it's one thing being on TV, but it's a whole nother ball game being on TV with the queen of TV, Sophie Ndaba. But I'm prepared to answer the question of what's for dinner. Let's go and see if she's ready.
Jay Something and what's for dinner in my house at the same time?
Sophie, just before we get started, I just need to get something out the way if you don't mind.
Mm.
I am in Queen Moroka's house right now. Okay, cool. So that's out the way because we need to cook. And
really?
I'm glad you like cooking because that makes the job easier. Something that I would like to show you, see if you like it. So I was thinking of making this, a Greek chicken, tomato, and feta bake. So I'm gonna let you know what I need you to get. And I want to see what I need to get. So from the fridge, olives, parsley, and feta from the fridge. I'm gonna get the potatoes for you, the garlic, and then these beautiful red onions, and then the peppers. Sophie, how often does this happen, this cooking?
Sundays.
Sundays, no? All right.
Sundays.
The great thing about food, and that's again, it's shown itself today, is that it's a conversation, you know, and that's the greatest thing. It's either a conversation with yourself when you're cooking by yourself, or it's a conversation amongst people. I'm just crushing whole garlic cloves, yeah? Basically, that's just what we do there.
It
just
pops them
yeah,
open. And I've never seen that before. I'm looking at it now and I'm thinking, is it real?
So this is what we're using today. I'm gonna use the flavor that's in here to flavor up chicken. I'm just gonna literally just generously sprinkle that all over. And then we need those peppers of yours. So you can go
so
ahead
and mix
add
them.
That
I'll
in. Yeah, them. Have fun. This is nearly ready to go. Last thing, I'm gonna just drizzle a little bit of olive oil over. So,
yes.
We need to put those potatoes
yes.
in here. You can put that and just get creative with it however you want.
It I'm looks amazing. Black pepper, I love black pepper. Nice. Fantastic, done.
We are ready. So you can put this into the oven.
Yeah. Jay's cooking technique is amazing. I mean, just look at it. It's different.
Our chicken is ready.
Ooh.
Does it look good?
Looks amazing.
Oh,
look
yeah.
at that.
So next step, we've got a tin of cherry tomatoes.
Yeah.
And just taking a fork and mush them up. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna just literally just drizzle that. Yeah, we're gonna just.
Surprise after surprise, huh?
And then the olives.
Oh,
do you like
my
olives?
Favorite.
I love olives.
It is an acquired taste. Yeah.
The recipe says 12, but Jay and Sophie love olives, so we're gonna go with it as easy as that. Oh man!
Oh.
Boy, oh boy!
Look at that!
I know, right? The challenge, the greatest challenge that you have as Sophie Ndaba, the mom, and also the greatest blessing that comes with being a mom of these three beautiful kids that you are.
I think the biggest challenge is trying to please everybody.
Yes.
And the biggest blessing is reaping the rewards and the blessings from above.
That looks
stunning. Amazing.
Mm-hmm. Welcome back to What's for Dinner. It is, as you could guess, dinner time.
Now this is what's for dinner.
That's what's up. Today has probably been one of the best days of my life. You know, cooking with Sophie in that kitchen has been so much fun. Every moment of it has been a joyride.
This looks great, Sophie. Thank well you. Done, man. This garlic bread for those who want.
Hosting What's for Dinner in my house, it's amazing. It's been exciting and it was a pleasure.
I'm gonna head home in a couple of minutes.
Oh yes, thank
but
you so much.
This dish was amazing.
Let's toast to that.
Let's toast to that, guys.
Come, Pamela.
Cheers.
Cheers. It's a great dinner.
Now, you guys will notice that every week I'm going to be checking up on some of the most frequently asked questions on What's for Dinner Facebook page. Let's get straight into it, shall we? All right, and I'm so glad you asked this, is how to make the perfect mashed potatoes. Now, this recipe, you have to be ready.
Peel the potatoes before you boil them. Cut the peeled potatoes into large cubes or rectangles if you want. Cook the potato pieces at a rolling boil for 7 to 12 minutes. When the potatoes are well cooked, gently mash them. When the margarine has melted, add all the cubes of cooked potato and, using a potato masher, gently mash the cubes to create a very smooth mixture. Now, add some cold milk or a mixture of milk and cream. Mash gently until you have a light, soft mash. When you have a perfectly smooth, fluffy mash, you can season it to taste with salt, pepper, aromats, dried herbs, garlic, or any other flavors of your choice. Or like me, you can use a Knorr chicken or vegetable stock pot for great depth of flavor. Once you've put the stock pot in, gently mash the potatoes to bring in all the flavors together. You can garnish the mash with finely chopped parsley or any herbs of your choice.
Tonight was just the best. Thank you so much, Sophie, for having myself and the What's for Dinner crew in your home. We hope and trust that it was worthwhile. From us here at What's for Dinner, it's au revoir. Tot ziens.
If you would like a chance to bag yourself a coupon for Knorr gravy, dial *120* Knorr hash. There are a limited number of coupons available at your nearest Pick and Pay outlet. T's and C's apply.
My name is Natasha Summers and I'm a mom of two.
So exciting. It's amazing having the What's for Dinner team and Jay something actually in my kitchen.
That's the challenge.
This must be harder.
Oh, that's the challenge.
Happy
birthday to you.
Super mom, we need to get cooking.
Let's make it happen.
It's so good to be home. I've had an amazing day.